Don't you bring that shotgun out here. I will not have guns waving on my property.
What do you want, Benedict?
I'm here to give you my final offer.
I don't need your $100.
After tomorrow, it won't be worth lifting.
You're so sure, huh?
Look, I can either get it from you or the state of Texas, and it really doesn't make any difference to me. I'm just trying to help you and the other squatters out.
We're homesteaders.
We don't need your help, thank you. Get off my land.
I still own this property. I want you off.
Mitchum.
Mitchum, I'm warning you. That's it. Oh, you're mine, you.
Stop it!
No!
Get her.
I'm a businessman, not a killer. My patience does, however, have its limitations.
These people told you, get off their land.
I'm trying to be reasonable. If there's bloodshed, it won't be my doing. Put it away, Mitchum. Get on your horses. Let's ride out of here. Now!
Gotta be tough with them. Ouch, Mary, be careful. People so quick to panic. Strength comes in control. Ow!
Why does Benedict want this land so badly?
We don't know for sure. He came into town right as the war was ending. Loaded with money. He thinks he can buy everything.
Don't you have, how do you call it, sheriff?
The sheriff? The only law that rules this land is a gun. Ah! Mary! I'm going to sleep. I'm tired. Mary, see to it Joseph gets one of my clean shirts. Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
This should fit. How did you get this?
A shark bit me.
Let me wash that shirt for you.
Thank you, and good night, Miss Mary.
Why don't you put that knife away, Slim, before you cut somebody? So how much trouble do you think the Frenchman's gonna be?
I'll handle him.
Is that a fact?
Yes. If he hadn't stopped me, he'd already be taken care of.
No. I want an outsider to do this. That blonde-headed fellow Slim was talking about. Get him.
Appeal on April 11th for an injunction against the state of Texas was heard by the federal court for the region of the Texas territories, and it was denied.
Denied!
How can he deny what's right?
Quiet! Quiet!
By proxy of the state of Texas, I do hereby impose the following property tax. For protection from any hostile forces, that is, Indians or otherwise, the state of Texas will levy a tax to each community of homesteaders, a total of $1,000.
Where are we going to find a community? That's too much.
We can't pay that. Sit down!
Failure to pay the said taxes will cause a forfeiture of land to be taken over by the state of Texas and resold.
How dare you? I fought the same army as you, and now you're going to steal my land?
Yeah, right, exactly.
I tried to do everything I could, but it's orders from Washington. The tax will be paid right after the 4th of July celebration.
Well, you heard the colonel. My offer is now $50 per homestead. Well, you know where you can find me.
I'm gonna sell. At least I get something for my land. Enough to get us to California.
People, think about this. We're talking about our homes, our land, our dreams.
Kane, where are we gonna get $1,000?
Well, how much have we got?
Between all of us, maybe $200.
All right. All we need is 800 more.
Might as well be 8,000.
All we need. I suppose you got a plan to come up with the rest of the money.
Well, I know where I'm gonna get 500 of them.
Kane, you're crazy.
You can't win the tournament.
Well, yes, I can. It's just like fighting Yankees. No offense, Cody.
None taken, but, according to my calculations, still $300 short.
Not if you all bet on me.
Well, what if you lose? That money is all we got.
People, think about this. I'm gonna fight. You all do what you want.
All distance. From here, English boxing. Now from here, we have boxe française or savate.
Coup de pied bas.
Oh. Coup de pied au flanc. And different kicks. And finally from here. Boom. This is a rare fight. But always with honor. All right. Now it's your turn.
Around these parts, I just grab you by the waist and I pick you up and muscle you to the ground. Come on,
the men you're going to be fighting have been doing this their whole lives. You're going to get yourself hurt.
No, I ain't going to get hurt, Mary. Not with Joseph's fighting tricks, I ain't.
Kane!
Mary, at some point, we have to stop running. We have a right to defend what's ours. Where's your dignity, girl? What would you do, Joseph? You'd fight, wouldn't you?
Of course he would. He's a professional soldier. Fighting is his life. You could win this tournament.
Well, this is not so simple, because...
Yeah.
place.
Someone's trying to scare us off.
Someone, Mary? You know that someone is? Benedict. What are we gonna do?
We can always build another barn.
This ain't right. This ain't right. I believe that's yours.
I believe you're making a big mistake.
Oh, I don't think so. That is yours.
What is the nature of your business, kid?
This man attacked my farm. I'm sure some of you were there also.
Well, that is a very serious accusation. I hope you're prepared to back it up.
This man attacked my farm.
It looks to me like we're just gonna have to settle this matter here and now. We settle things here, fair and square. That is, if you're man enough.
What's the matter? Course too tight, Dixie boy?
Put him away.
Jane, no. Don't.
I am truly sorry, Miss Mary. I tried to warn him, but, well, you know how he is. He wouldn't listen to me. Well, you can take him and just ride on out of here and no one will follow. Now you've got my word on that. And as for you, Frenchman, I don't have a beef with you.
Good man, Mary.
Well, take care of yourself, Mary. If you decide to come to California, you know you can live with us.